The movie Venom that most people didn't notice, in the movie's very last scene, Venom is seen battling Riot. When you take a look at Venom's body, you'll notice that it reflects red and blue light. However, this depiction is not coincidental, it's likely a deliberate choice by the creators. Even in the animated series Venom, a similar effect is used where the right side reflects red light and the left side reflects blue light, just like in this particular scene.